Except those cars.
Yeah, I know, I know. But if we do see someone, then what? Do we say something? Remind them about curfew?
No, you don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement.
No more over Caldwin's Bridge.
During this period, curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
I'll find you.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
That's nice.
Eyes sharp. Call out to each other if you spot him.
Find you.
Come out now.
I heard you there.
Arms!
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Reach, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Gamble on the hounds again. Bug someone else. Thank you.
citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Find him. We know you're
lost
here.
Him.
I know you're here. Think you're being quiet? Think I can't hear you? Flank him!
The plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett.
Welcome. Like you needs the city watch.
Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any
good. Officer.
But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes.
What exactly was that?
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandysia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Technical officer before coming on.